Hello everyone. It is the biggest news for all who are waiting for Copilot for long. As all of you are aware that Microsoft 365 Copilot pricing announced in November 2023, which is $30 per user per month with minimum buy quantity of 300 on top of Microsoft 365 E3 or E5. The exciting and biggest news for you now is now this gap is removed. So let me show you new license requirements with no license gap. Earlier, Microsoft 365 E3 or E5 was mandatory requirement for Copilot for Microsoft 365. Now that is removed. Now all this kind of licenses are eligible for Copilot for Microsoft 365. Also, no minimum license number commitment. But price is same, $30 per person per month. Commercial customer can now purchase Copilot for Microsoft 365 through Microsoft Cloud Solution Provider Partners. Another biggest news for non-commercial customer is the Copilot Pro. For individuals, bring Copilot AI capabilities to Microsoft 365 personal and family subscriber. So let's talk about Copilot Pro now. Copilot Pro is $20 per user per month. Use free version of Copilot. So when we say free version of Copilot, it's just a Bing chat. So this is not the trial version of Copilot Pro. If you want to try Copilot Pro, you have to spend $20 per user per month. Good thing is, like Microsoft 365 Copilot, using Copilot Pro, you can unlock potential of Copilot in Microsoft 365 apps. You can compare Copilot, earlier known as Bing Chat, with the Copilot Pro. It is free, it's $20 per user per month. But main thing is, it can access Copilot in selected Microsoft apps to draft documents, summarize email, create presentations, and more. Let's talk about Copilot Pro in detail. It is a subscription that offers accelerated performance, faster AI image creation, access to Copilot in Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook, and OneNote. Please note that in this list, Microsoft Teams is missing. And Copilot Pro work on the Microsoft 365 personal or family subscriber. Priority access to models for Copilot Pro subscribers. Better imaging. Currently, Copilot Pro is available in these countries. Copilot Pro is supported in following languages. You can access Copilot Pro in web, Windows, macOS, and iPad. You can buy from website. This is very important. Copilot Pro works with Microsoft 365 personal or family subscription. Copilot licensing is per user per month. If you have Microsoft 365 family subscription and you have shared subscription with your other people, each will need to buy their own Copilot Pro subscription to use Copilot in Microsoft 365 apps. As I mentioned, Copilot Pro is only for personal and family subscribers. For business subscription, you still have to use Microsoft 365 Copilot. So now everybody can access Copilot, whether it's a small customer or big customer or a personal user. keep enjoying Copilot.